G'day, I'm Brett, and welcome to Oxley Wild Rivers National Park in northern New South Wales.
I'm currently pulled into Walcha at the New South Wales National Parks office. I'm about to head into Oxley Wild Rivers National Park. I've had to come in to get a key to a gate which will give me access to more remote parts of the park for camping. It's a bit more expensive, but it should be well worth it. So I'm staying at Youdales' hut. So we'll head off now.
Along the Oxley Highway, there are two waterfalls to stop in to see. This one is Absley Falls. And this big one is Tear Falls. Quite impressive. It would be an incredible ride down this one. I turn off the Oxley Highway onto Kangaroo Flat Road. This gravel road will wind past cattle properties and eventually bring you into Oxley Wild Rivers National Park. Most of the roads in the park are well-maintained gravel, suitable for two-wheel drive vehicles. I take the track to Youdales Hut. From the turn-off onwards, a four-wheel drive with low range is necessary due to the steep descent. This will take you to the locked access gate where a key is required. From here, it's a narrow winding track, all downhill. There is a limit to the number of daily visitors allowed to Youdales Hut, which is useful, seeing it would be very difficult and dangerous overtaking on this track. At the bottom, you will come to Kundurang Brook Crossing. This is quite fast flowing. If the brook rises, you'll be stuck in the campgrounds. Metres from here is the historic Youdales Hut. This was the home of the Youdale family, who ran cattle on this property prior to it becoming a national park.
It's actually pretty comfortable. It's a good cut.
I'm always wary when entering a building like this, waiting for a snake to jump out at me.
So this is the Youdales Hut. It's two doors, two windows, two little rooms, and a fireplace. It's very simple. Would have been a wild life out here.
This will be my third night at Youdales Hut Campgrounds. I'd say it's definitely a good spot to come if you like to get away on your own. I've had no one else here so far from Monday through to Wednesday. Only the park rangers came in for a quick service run, so it's a really nice remote spot. You need to have a four-wheel drive to get here though, because there is a bit of a deep water crossing. Yeah, it's really relaxing, just the sound of the birds and cicadas and the bubbling brook just going all night long. It's a place you can really just get out on your own and enjoy.
Leaving Youdales Hut Campgrounds, I drive the Racecourse track, which is also four-wheel drive only access. This is Hoppy's Lookout. It's about a 10 to 15 minute drive off the racecourse track. To get here, it's a 300 meter walk up from the car park. I think it's well worth the extra 10 to 15 minutes drive to get here. It's quite beautiful. The clouds and mist mingle with the tree canopy. It's quite an ancient looking landscape.